Say that one more time. There we go.
Oh man.
What?
I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Ellie, out of the way.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up, shut up.
Ellie, not now. I don't need your teenage angst.
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, my God! Damn it. Don't worry about that. Oh shit.
Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Runner!
Oh, Jesus.
There's a path down this hallway.
Go to sleep. That was a bit weird. Everyone all good? Everyone stocked up? Let's go.
Let me open this.
All right, ready? More time. Come on. Shit. More on the way. Barricade the door.
Guess they're gonna hold it for long. That don't sound good.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn bloater!
A what?
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
Fuck's a bloater. Run, baby, run. I'm just gonna keep throwing that at you. There you go. Oof. Shotgun in the back.
What's up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yep, we sure can. After I loot the place. As always. Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Am I doing this by myself?
I got it, I got it!
You say you got it, but...
I fucking hate those things!
Alright, you got him, let's go! Come on up!
Wait, wait. I remember there was a shotgun bullet here. Oh. Maxed it out. Nice. Yep.
Pull me up!
Oh, jeez.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Get out of the way.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Wow, that's a lot of guns.
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
That is a good idea.
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Let's touch the house first.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Let's look around. Food's always good. Well, Bill, I doubt you ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know that I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could ever get that. You could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Damn. Alright, and
ready?
We'll continue. Yep. Ready. Let's go.
Alright, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell do you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
I remember me and my friends doing this. In real life, doing popping that. Ah, you've done the wrong one.
Get this fucker off me! Get off! We're good. Back to the truck.
Yep, let's go.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
I remember doing this with the
right.
With the handbrake on. It was such an effort. Oh shit, click up. Nice.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
What's that? Shotgun.
You know that, Joel.
Get her to the hill.
Wait, just found some shotgun shells and a brick. And some stuff just lying around. You know what? Why not? Let's craft another one of these bad boys. Another shiv. Collect all these stuff. Makes me wonder if there's any more. Yeah, I see it. I'm coming. Get off of it. Stay down. Ouch. You need a better aim for sure. Stay down. Alright, let's go. We don't have time for this nonsense. Come on, Bill, you gonna help me out or what?
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
I know you wanna keep watch, but come on.
Alright, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go, go, for it!
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And
we square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Angel bastard. Good guy, though.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Now, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city.